to share them with us on our Facebook page, Safari Live, or pop them on any of the many Facebook groups that our fans have. And if we look carefully there, you can see that the soil attached to his jowls, his bottom jaw there. And that's from growling, and he's been salivating a lot. So when he's laid down, the sand is stuck to him. Now, we've seen this with Karula and Shadow before, that they salivate a lot when they're arguing. Oh, my goodness. Isn't that